seen as a question of civil liberties and privacy. They should be sensitive, honestly.